Mama needs, she used to be an animator. And how she became was kind of really unreal to me. Because she never got like any proper training or anything, right? She just really like drawing, copying stuff from like the comic books. And she's never drawn like professionally or anything. And she just calls up an animation studio. And she's like, I'm interested in becoming an animator. And they were like, okay, come in for like a, I guess they wanted to just meet her or something. She couldn't just walk in without like anything to show, right? And so she bought one of those like really cheap like Daiso spring sketchbooks. She bought like a Shonen Jump or whatever. She just found cuts that she liked and she drew it on the sketchbook. And then she brought it in when she went to meet the animation studio. And she was like, I drew all of this without even using an eraser. And so like her interviewer, I guess, was like looking through her sketchbook. And apparently, while she was being interviewed, the animation director was walking by and then took a look at her sketchbook and was like, when can you start work? And that's how she got a job as an animator. I was like, Mom, you're bold.